Good morning. This is Custom Scraps by Renee, and I'm here this morning to just do a little project, a little chalking and inking on a couple little people that I have, and they're not really from any set. They're just some people that I created, so I don't really have a set that they've come from. So let me separate the pieces and we'll go ahead and get started. I have one girl and one boy, and we'll go ahead and ink and chalk them and put them together. It shouldn't take very long. And I'm using Stampin' Up! Ink, and this one is Knights of Navy. And this was pretty wet, so I didn't even know if I have to, yeah. And this color is Gorgeous Grape. And I'm gonna do her little outfit in the purple. And these people, they have a 2-inch head, so I tried to make everything to fit 2-inch. When I was making the clothes and everything like that. Hair in Cajun craze brown. I have a lot of people, when I go to scrapbook retreats and crops, that they actually like to buy these little people to add to their pages. So I try to have some on hand, and the ones I have had are pretty old, so I kind of wanted to update them a little bit. last color is Blushing Bride. And I'm sorry that I've been away for a while. I just, I don't know. Just having a hard time getting my paper piecing mojo going, I guess. I guess being let go from Marjorie Ann's design team had a bigger effect on me than I thought it would. I don't do well with rejection. I've never done well with that, and that's what it feels like. But I think now this is for real. I've said this to you guys before and it hasn't worked out, but I think I'm going to get a puppy, or not a puppy, but a Doberman tomorrow. We're going to Lincoln to look at him tomorrow morning. He's a blue Doberman, and his name is Blue, which we decided we would change his name if we adopted him. But he's about 2 to 3 years old. He's an owner surrender. I guess the people were older, and then they got sick and were unable to take care of him, so they surrendered him. And he's real pretty for a blue. Blue Dobermans, they have a different kind of, their hair is, has a blue shade to it, but they're prone to having a lot of bald places, just because of the kind of, I guess, kind of hair it is. I don't know for sure, but, he's still really pretty. And as far as cats, they cat tested him, and they said all he did was go up and sniff him, sniff the cat, and that was all. So that's a positive for us. Now, I don't know how Mowgli will feel about it. Mowgli's kind of, since he went and had his teeth cleaned, he's kind of become more of a recluse cat than he was. He used to be really, I don't know, here all the time, and now he comes every once in a while, and I don't know how that traumatized him so badly, but evidently, it really did. Okay. So now we can start to work on putting these together. And the neck I'm using, for some of these shirts, it's just a little too big. So I'll have to trim off just the sides of the neck. But for other shirts, the neck works perfectly. So, then all I just do is just go in. Trim off that part of the neck. And I need to work on getting some more clothes made. And these are like little long sleeve t-shirts that go under them. And these are together, and I'll just nip them apart. Its head on. And I have ears, and there's these little indentations, and that's right where I put the ear. And I don't give them very big ears. We'll do his eyes real quick, and then we'll put her together, and then we'll do detail the eyes, both eyes at the same time. So I'm using the teardrop eyes. and they're heat ready. So we'll hurry and do her. don't like that I did that. Okay, and now I can do the eyes. Let's start out with the eyelashes. And I'm using an 03 micron to do those. And I try to do one long, one short. And then go over to the same side and do the same. I'll do hers. And I got the little black on the white there. So I'm just going to take this brisk learner and I'm just going to and then I'm taking an 05 to outline the eye lash part, and it's a little bit thicker. And the reason that I'm doing that is because I'm not going to use any pan pastels on the sides. They look just too heavy. Their eyes did, so. But I am going to outline it in a color. I'm going to do purple on her since her clothes are purple. This I'm going to do in blue. And they're not too. Not too dark. And then we'll put some stuff on their cheek. here. And there he is. And then she has the little pigtails. Didn't even notice that I had different colors. Still looks like a different color. And there's our finished people. Tell me if you like them. Please leave me a comment. I answer all comments and let me know what you think of them. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. If you like what you see, please hit that like button. Hit that bell and you'll be notified anytime that I have a new video coming out. And I'll be back in a couple days, hopefully, with a new video. Thanks and have a great day.